Because of this global pandemic, every one of us is now forced to become an online student, whether we enrolled for it or not. Because, I mean, we don't have a choice. We all just have to be online. And yeah, a lot of people are finding it overwhelming, like really overwhelming and stressful for them to just get a hang of this online learning. So if you are such a person, this video is for you. Stay glued, as I'm gonna be giving you guys a few tips that you can use or implement to make your online learning, online classes, online lectures a success.
I'm so lit, I'm so lit. Light up the world, light up your world, it's a hit. I'm so lit, I'm so lit.
Hey Tasha family, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Natasha Reese and I'm back again with another video. If you're new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. Like, I really appreciate if you could please subscribe to my channel and click on that notification button just so you can get notified each time Natasha Reese uploads a new video. And if you are an old subscriber, welcome back to my channel. I really appreciate your support. And yeah, so in this video today, we are gonna be talking about a few tips that you can use to, you know, boost up your online learning. A lot of us are being forced to go online, so we don't have a choice, but we just have to get a hang on it of it and, you know, just compromise for the time being while we are waiting for a solution to this world pandemic that has just ruined everything for us. So yeah, stay glued as I'm gonna be giving you guys a few tips on how you can become a successful online student. So tip number one is disciplining your mind to stay focused on school. Like a lot of us want to attend online classes while lying on the bed, while being in a place that is, you know, too noisy, full of distractions and everything. That is not right. That is just gonna tune your mind out of school mode and you're just gonna be like something else. So to become a successful student and to make sure your mind is disciplined and focused on school, you have got to set up a table in your room somewhere or anything. When it's time for class, sit there away from distractions, focus on your class, and yeah, like that you are gonna avoid a lot of distractions and you are gonna be on your way to becoming a successful online student. Tip number two is to follow your timetable. When it is time for you to be attending your classes, please do so. Don't be like, no, it's probably gonna be recorded, I'm gonna find it. Don't do that. Like, that's bad manners. Don't do that. Be in time for your classes. If your timetable says you have to be in school you have to attend your class at 10 hours sharp, make sure you're seated by your desk, your computer, your laptop, your whatever you're using is ready and you are ready to receive those online classes. Number three, you have got to go through everything that you have learned. Everything that you just recently learned, let's say you had your class at 10 hours, immediately after your class, you know, start going through what you learned just so you can have a better understanding of what you just learned. Because most of the time when you leave it and say, I'll go through it maybe some other time or a few days after, you're just gonna forget most of the stuff. You find the equation that was really easy for you when you just did it. The time you're going through it, you'll be like, how did he find this X? How did he find this S? And then you're gonna have like a lot of stuff to just understand and it's so overwhelming. So ensure you go through like a few minutes after your lecture, go through what you learned with your lecturer and you're just gonna be on your way to becoming a successful online student. Number four, make a study timetable. Don't just focus on the school timetable. You attend the lectures, the online lectures, you forget. No, make your own personal study timetable. Have time for you to study for yourself. Just, you know, just give yourself that. It is really important also in helping you become disciplined with your schoolwork. You're gonna know, like, around this time I need to be studying. And there's just gonna be some sort of guilt when you're not doing it. You just be like, oh, I missed out, I'm supposed to be studying. So ensure you are studying personally. As you are studying, you're probably gonna get or come around, like, you know, you're gonna face a few challenges. Maybe in a way an equation was solved, you probably didn't understand well. You can generate those questions, keep them aside, and this is gonna lead us to point number five. Point number five is come up with questions that you didn't really understand while you were doing your personal study. Those questions, present them to your lecturers, because I'm pretty sure every one of us have got like a point in which we have to interact with our lecturers or our group studies. If you've got a question where you didn't understand something, you can just present your questions, present them to your lecturer or to your group study, and they can help you with that. So those questions that you generated while you were doing your personal study and you probably didn't understand them, you can present them and you're gonna find help from your lecturer or your group study. Like that, you are gonna be a great successful online student. And even as your exams come, I don't know if they're gonna happen online or if they're gonna happen like physically, which is gonna be after this global pandemic, hopefully, yeah, then it's gonna be great for you. You won't be really behind. You're not gonna be, you know what I'm saying, you're gonna be up to date like that, because you're doing your personal study, you're being focused, and you are being a disciplined student. So this is all I had for you guys. If you implement this, you are gonna be a great and successful online student. For you, thank you guys for watching my channel. If you find this this video very informative and everything, please like it, share it, and just, you know, do your thing, support your girl. I'm pretty sure there are a lot of people who are gonna need or find this video very, very helpful. So please do share this video, give it a thumbs up, and do your thing. And please leave your comments below. I want to know what tips you are using to get a hang of this online learning thingy, online school. Yeah, I just want to know what you guys are doing. Leave it in the comment section. I'm gonna be reading. Let's get to interact. See you guys in my next video.